We've had it with being worked half to death. No more reactor. No more overtime.
Sounds like I'm gonna have to let some people go. Those who defy me!
Finally decided to make an appearance, huh, Mr. President?
What a disappointment to see you leading this ragtag resistance. You know, I expected better of you, Bracken.
I expected better of you, too. Have you forgotten what we said when we started out? Promise to make the world a better place, remember?
And we will! The perpetual fission reactor will change the world forever! And the future will be mine to define!
Even if it means trampling over everybody who helped you make it this far? Us. You used to be a leader people could trust, but that's all gone. Now it's... When did you get so... broken?
Ha! I'm the broken one! Look at yourselves, stuck in the past, left behind by the march of progress. I don't need you anymore!
It is time.
Do you
really think you can stop me? Well, let me tell you something, friend. Anybody who stands in my way... gets atomized!
Hey. Yes. Holy. Yeah. Huh?
No. If I may be so bold.
Excuse me?
Huh.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey!
Hey, Bracken, there's something up with this circuit. Can you take a look?
Sure, let me see. Yeah, I think you're getting some leakage right about here. Okay, leave it with me and I'll see what I can do.
Oh, that'd be great, thanks. I can't wait to get the crystal battery up and running. This thing's gonna be a game changer for the energy business. The technology we build here today will make a better tomorrow for everybody. I can feel it.
Me too. Wow.
Yeah!
Huh.
You're right. Thanks.
Thank you.
What the?
Oh no.